Why do people shake the teapot like this? The last few drops of the tea are really quite difficult to pour out, so sometimes you need to shake them out. If you don't do this, water will stay in the leaves and the tea will overbrew, making the next brewing bitter.